Welcome to the Cameron.
Welcome to the Cameron.
Royal de Cameron Indigo here in Moncrief, Haiti.
Oh, look at the welcome. Like, this is how you welcome people to Haiti. Davidson, how awesome is this?
Oh, this is amazing. Whoa. People should start coming here.
I'm going to step no.
Officially at the resort. I am on my patio. I am on the third floor. Beautiful. I have an awesome beach view. And welcome to my room. So queen bed. Colorful furniture, and now the view. This is my patio. Welcome to Haiti. Decameron Haiti, that is. Like I said, beach view. Now I just need to figure out, not figure out, but I need to turn the lights on. I always say figure out and have y'all thinking like, oh, they ain't got no lighting. But figure out where the lights are so I can brighten it up. This is the bathroom. Stand up shower. Nice, nice, nice little hallway. Very cozy and intimate. See you guys soon. I am exhausted and I need a shower. So we are at dinner, we're at the dinner table. This is about the last video you're gonna get from me because I'm gonna enjoy my meal. I'm not posting anymore.
You're gonna have to take pictures of
me. Oh man, when you think you're off.
Oh no.
24/7. 24/7. Never off. Crystal Lee, say what's up.
What's up?
I didn't even know the camera was facing that way.
I didn't even know that.
Good morning. I am running late for breakfast because I didn't make it to bed until about 3 and had to be up at 7. Just about 15 minutes late. But this is my first morning at the Decameron. Woke up to a very beautiful, oh my gosh, beach. And my room is overlooking the beach, so absolutely beautiful. Breakfast, and we're in the middle of a tour of the hotel. Just to give you guys an idea of what the hotel looks like, it's 400 rooms, balconies, sliding glass doors in every room. Now this is an inclusive hotel, so everything here is, once you pay your, I don't want to say free, but once you pay your rates, everything else is inclusive. You don't have to pay for anything else while you're here. Now we're at the spa. The spa is one of the things that's not inclusive, just to give you guys an idea of like what it looks like. So, background, amazing. So this is the spa area. It overlooks the beach. Then behind me is the jacuzzi. And we're also walking towards the area where all the motorized and non-motorized options are, so catamaran and kayaking, all that stuff. Now this is what the room looks like. There's two curtains, which curtains on both sides, which they will obviously close. So you can do a couple of massage here as well. And as you can see, like I said, it's overlooking the beach. So and it's actually very hot, so it feels like it's about 80 something degrees, but the wind is blowing over here, as you can see from my hair. The wind is blowing, so it's hot, but it's also cool. So you get relaxing, soothing sounds from the beach. So we're in the gym, and the gym is also all inclusive. Like you said,
the view.
Yeah,
the beach, like, as you work out.
Yeah, beach view. You can't really see it right now. Oh, there you go. So beach view.
Waiting for you.
Air conditioned. Music in the background.
We feed you, but we also put you in shape, so you don't go back home.
Thank you.
So out of the pool, and it's time for lunch, and the lunch is buffet style. So there's like plenty of options. I believe it's like a 4-hour lunch break. Just gonna kind of walk around and kind of give you guys an idea of what they are serving for lunch. So the espresso area is always open. Let's see what we have over here. We have some kind of ham and meat kind of table over here. Yeah, there's burgers, there's fruits, there's potatoes. Drinks is unlimited, so you literally drink all day. And on this side over here, like, they have like the rice and things like that. So all the stuff in this restaurant apparently is Haitian food, but it's like kind of have like different infused. It's infused with other things. So our group is in line right now getting something to eat. Say hey, Gigi.
Hola.
What are you eating?
Some rice with vegetables, baked potato, and some chicken.
There you go. So I am going to sit down and eat and pan and basically show you guys our food. Oh, there's also desserts. There's a whole lot of desserts over here. There's cookies and cupcakes and muffins and ice cream. And Fatima, what are you eating? What are you eating?
Well, I'm eating some veggies and then some rice
the
and
rice
veggies
again.
And then some chicken. Looks good.
It looks really good.
It smells good also.
Yeah. Time to get my food.
Favorite time of day.
After I said that, I realized that she's probably there. I'm so sorry.
Excuse the fact that we may look a little ruffled.
It's okay.
We're tired.
But
we're
okay. Some good food. We have itis. For the people that don't know what itis is, Google it. We are headed to what, the second part of our day? Second or third?
Third
part of our day. We're headed to the jet skis. And we should be more excited. Well, hopefully this walk
wake us up.
This walk should wake us up. Exactly. We need some beat. We need a Drake. We need a beat.
Drake, drop some music.
Drake, drop the beat.
Drake, you talking to Wayne?
Okay. Oh, Rihanna.
Work.
Drake, drop a beat for us.
Work. Hey.
They wouldn't have been liable. But I'm at the marina. We are getting ready to go on the boat, the catamaran. We have life vests, goggles. I left my, what are the foot paddle things called?
Palms.
I left those. So I'm not snorkeling, but some of the other people are going to be snorkeling. So I'll get some videos to show you guys. But it's a large crew. We're going to have drinks on the boat. And you guys get to be a part of it with me until you get here.